First thing you must do is master the squat. Once you've mastered the squat, you can do this. Come nice and close to the wall. Make sure knees are over toes, heels are planted, your back, your middle of the back, and your head are against the wall. Now, once you have got that position down packed, you may bring your elbows up to shoulders, hands to the wall, and then bring both your arms up above your head. It's a beginning process. Make sure you practice the movements one at a time before you progress.